Hey YouTube world, this is your girl Shawan Shanee. Shawan Shanee. Yes. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday. I've got my shoulders and my arms out. I got the lipstick on fire. I got some sweet tea because I'm not ready to get drunk yet. And I got me a seafood mix for the Piggly Wiggly. Came in a... Oh, dang, I left the tray over there. Came in like a aluminum tray for $12.99. And I ain't got no specialty sauce. I don't have no garlic butter, no bee love. I just got this butter. So... Yeah. My throat already itching. These are beef sausages. It's spicy. And the tray came in, they sell it cold in the refrigerator already cooked. You can use cash or EBT, unfortunately. I don't get no EBT. So they made these daily. And this is like the one or two. My son got a lot of stuff out of it. So yesterday, today, 4 day, my B day. Happy B day to me. You know what? They have more shrimps in this thing than anything. They had like some, they say these are blue crab and no crab, but my son got the other little miniature crab. Ooh. I just like regular butter, y'all. I do like butter salt. I like garlic butter salt, but I don't feel like making that. Y'all know how much I love corn. But this Obe season is kind of thick because my throat started. That was a lot of too. That potato was thick. So I took all of my crab there. I forgot my wife's dog. I don't warm up all my butter. I gotta go grab me some more. Yeah. You want to see my friend? I just said, can y'all see my pen? Basically, a bunch of shrimps. And it's the little ones. I can eat the potatoes, they full. Like, I'm gonna have all these shrimp. And potatoes. This sausage is good. It's beef. No, I'm so full. I'm gonna drink something. And I'm gonna pop open this. Yeah. And these whole blue crabs. I don't even know how to eat these because I say you're supposed to pop it open. And then break the back or something. Where's the meat? Oh. So this is just the meat. Nasty stuff. My New Orleans and seafood followers are about to show me how to do this. Because I just basically just destroyed this. I see some meat, some stuff on it, and they take that stuff off, and I don't want to eat that stuff. That's what in the crab. I don't know what that is, but I'm not eating it. So, first of all, one, I almost lost my teeth. Sauces and my corn and all these shrimps. And this one potato for another day. Because I am full. don't even take a lot to fool me, y'all. I bet y'all like, man, that video suck.
I know I do.
It's not a big seafood either. I mean,
especially not shrimp. They have way more shrimp than anything.
So, at least I got all this left.
Probably can make some kind of wraps. Chicken wrap, chicken and shrimp wrap.
That's what I do tomorrow. I put these shrimps in some of my wraps and do like some shrimp and chicken wrap.
Okay.
Bye, y'all.